In an examination, a candidate needs 40% marks to pass. A candidate who gets total marks fails by 40 marks. What is the maximum marks? Here we have total marks fail by 40 marks. Therefore, the pass mark equals pass mark equal to 210 plus 40, that is 250. Then from this we can calculate total marks. Total mark equal to 250 into 100 divided by 40. And we get 625. Thank you.